You know, I'm very glad they gave me the opportunity to go to a contending team in Mississauga to go for a Memorial Cup. So, you know, if it wasn't for Dale, Mark, Jimmy, and all the crew there, you know, I don't think it'd be possible for where my career is headed right now.
It was the best experience of my life so far. I mean, the best year I've had in the OHL, and I've learned more in this 1 year from this coaching staff than I've learned in my 4.5 years in this league.